Hello my dear friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In previous video I have described teaching aptitude part 1 to 3. Now I describe teaching aptitude part 4. Before going to describe, I have requested all of you kindly share and subscribe my channels. Now I describe the first questions. The technology in education is making teaching. Option A, learner oriented. B, teacher oriented. C, both A and B. D, none of these. Here option A is the answer, learner oriented. Next question, maximum participation of student is possible in teaching through. Option A, lecturer method. B, discussion. C, textbook method. D, audio visual ads. Here option B is the answer, discussion method. Next question, a teacher uses the learning aid to making learning A, simple. B, more knowledge. C, quicker. D, interesting. Here option is the answer, simple. Next, which of the following is a teaching aid? A, LCD projector. B, green board. C, tape recorder. D, all of these. This is the answer, D. Next questions, teacher uses visual aid to make learning A, interesting. B, passive. C, quicker. D, complex. Here answer A is the answer, interesting. Next question, blackboard can be included in which group or category of teaching aids? Option A, audio aids. B, visual aids. C, audiovisual ads. D, none of the above. Option B is the answer, visual ads. Next question, which of the following is related to teaching skill? A, blackboard writing. B, solving questions. C, asking questions. D, all of the above. Here option is D, all of the above. Next, why do teacher use teaching ad? Option A, to make teaching fun field. B, to teach within the understanding level of students. Option C, for students' attention. D, to make student attentive. Here option B is the correct, to teach within the understanding level of students. Next questions, which of the following is more interactive and student centric? Option A is seminar. B, workshop. B, workshop. C, lecturer. D, group discussion. Here option D is the answer, group discussion. Next question, which of the following belonging to a project ad? Option A, blackboard. B, diorama. C, episcope. D, globe. Here option C is the answer, episcope. Next question, the most appropriate meaning of learning is? Option A, inculcations of knowledge. B, modifications of behavior. C, personal adjustment. D, acquisition of skills. Here B is the answer, modifications of behavior. Next question, the most important challenge before a teacher is? A, to maintain discipline in the class. B, to make students do their homework. C, to prepare question paper. D, to make teaching learning process enjoyable. Here D is the options. And answer becomes to make teaching learning process enjoyable. Next questions, the psychological aspect of the classroom are best managed by? Option A, the class teacher. B, the subject teacher. C, the principal. D, the student themselves. Here option is the answer, the class teacher. Next question, student can be classified into four types on the basis of their learning. Which one of the following six meaning and reasoning of the learning? A, innovative learner. B, analytic learner. C, common sense learner. D, dynamic learner. Here, B is the answer, analytic learner. Next question. A heavy emphasis on measurable outcomes lead to A, rote learning, B, memorization, C, both A and B, D, none of the above. Here, option C is the answer, both A and B. Next question. Which of the following can impact process listening in an adverse manner? Option A, excess of listened material, message overload. B, very high speed speaking. C, a good amount of hearing loss. D, all of these. This is the answer. Option D is the answer, all of these. Next question. The most important aspect of communication listening can be improved by option A, linking listening to monetary reward system. B, making the content interesting and need-based. C, enhancing voice effectiveness and impressiveness. Option D, all of these. Here option C is the answer, enhancing voice effectiveness and impressiveness. Next question, listening to a lecture is basically option A, informational listening, B, evaluative listening, C, empathetic listening, D, dynamic listening. Here B is the answer, evaluative listening. Next question, the evaluative listening is basically about option A, to accept or reject an idea given to the listener, B, to evaluate the speaker's credibility and personality, B, option C, both A and B, and D, none of these. Here option A is the answer, to accept or reject an idea given to the listener. Next question, a student helps a teacher to solve the problem during the course of lecturer in the classroom. He is option A, an empathetic listener, B, an evaluative listener, C, a realistic listener, D, none of the above. Here option B is the answer, an evaluative listener. Thank you very much. If you like my video, kindly share and subscribe my channels. Thank you for today.